Meghan Markle makes a surprise royal visit in an Oscar de la Renta trench coat. Catherine J. Iko. In a previously unscheduled royal visit, Meghan Markle is visiting SmartWorks this morning, and there's video. SmartWorks is one of Meghan's first four royal patronages, announced earlier this morning by Kensington Palace. Royal reporter Roy Anika wrote on Twitter that Meghan is meeting with staff and women who have previously worked with SmartWorks, then helping with outfit selection and interview prep. Meghan, getting actively involved on her royal visits, like always. Royal reporter Rebecca English got video of Meghan's arrival. According to English, Meghan is wearing a tan trench coat by Oscar de la Renta at over £2K, earrings by Kim I, and a black dress by Maternity Line Hatchet. £170. Apparently the bag is Vanity Box by Victoria Beckham, on sale for £900, prices reported here. Look at those shoes, which were by Gian Vito Rossi. I'm not sure I could pull them off today, much less super pregnant. The whole look is the perfect work-appropriate look. Meghan looks ready to take on royal duties with her fashion-forward style. There's also video from inside of Meghan chatting with some of the women who have benefited from the charity, courtesy of royal reporter Ahmed Scooby. We also got a better look at her dresses. Meghan worked as a stylist and did interview coaching. English also showed the prep photos as SmartWorks staffers busily readied for the Meghan has visited the charity several times, so this will likely be an extension of her training and work with the organization. Marie Claire. Subscribe here.